Excuse me, Kane? I was just wondering if we could get your WWE Network Pick of the Week. You were recently on the table for three with Mark Henry and Big Show, so I figured maybe you'd want to talk about that.
That wasn't me, Tom. I get asked that question a lot. Who's the strongest guy you ever worked with? My tops are Mark Henry, John Cena, and Kane. Not just because he's sitting here. When I go by strength, it's guys you work with in the ring and their stability. And now there's a lot of guys that are strong that can throw weight, but they're not functionally strong at holding you or carrying. And I know who's picked me up in the past, who's had me. When you pick me up, it's like, all right, you want to slam me now, or are you just going to walk around and pose at me? You know? And I can hear him laughing under his friggin' mask because he knows it's driving me up a wall. This one over here gives me the world's strongest slam on a table.
Mark Henry's got the 500-pounder up! Mark Henry! Oh, my God! World's strongest slam through the table!
And then Cena, when he picks me up for the AA, I can order a pizza, call out for food. He is so strong and stable, you're like, oh man, this is awesome.
We did a deal where I picked Show up and I got him on my shoulders and he is 500 pounds.
Right.
And this is not long after you first came in, right?
Yeah, probably.
But I get distracted, so I'm holding Show on my shoulder while I'm looking off and he's just going, what the hell are you to put me down?
Put me down, you son of a bitch.
I'm just laughing, man, because I got, he ain't much of a giant now. How are you, buddy?
No, I'm not. Put me down.